job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous.
Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system, swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! Goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Let's get out of the frying pan and back into the fire! Break out the key cards!
Yeah, how'd you like that for a status update, you little bitch?